she bought from a rubber man in a temple.